know Henny Penny, don't you? And did you hear about her great adventure? Well, one day, not long ago, Henny Penny was picking up corn in the barnyard when suddenly something hit her on the head.
Oh, my, the sky must be falling down. We must warn the king and the rest of the town.
Henny Penny hurriedly set off for the palace. She hadn't gone far when she met Cocky Locky.
Where are you going, Henny Penny? Asked Cocky Locky.
It looks like the sky is falling down. I must warn the king and the rest of the town.
When he heard this, Cocky Locky decided he'd better go along with Henny Penny. So they started off towards the palace together. When they reached the tall oak tree at the turn in the road, they saw Ducky Daddles. It was plain to see he didn't know what was about to happen. Where are you going, Henny Penny and Cocky Locky? Ducky Daddles wanted to know.
It looks like the sky is falling down. We must warn the king and the rest of the town.
Goodness gracious, may I come with you? Ducky Daddles asked. Oh, yes, Henny Penny and Cocky Locky told him. So the three of them started for the palace. They marched along until they met Goosey Lucy.
Where are you going, Henny Penny? And Cocky Locky and Ducky Daddles?
He asked.
It looks like the sky is falling down. We must warn the king and the rest of the town.
Oh, may I come along?
Goosey Lucy begged excitedly. He'd never been to the palace, so this was his big chance.
Of course you may, said Henny Penny, Cocky Locky, and Ducky Daddles.
So the four of them set off once more. The palace still wasn't in sight, so Henny Penny urged them to walk even faster. They just had to reach the palace in time. That's when they met Turkey Lurkey. He stood right in their pathway, pecking at some grain.
Where are you going in such a rush, Henny Penny, and Cocky Locky, and Ducky Daddles, and Goosey Lucy? He asked.
It looks like the sky is falling down. We must warn the king and the rest of the town.
Of course, when he heard this, Turkey Lurkey asked if he might come along too. So then the five of them hurried along the road to the palace. They walked faster and faster and faster, faster, and...
Oh, but that's when it happened.